Who is he with his marry me, with his ring and his marry me, the nerve, the gall. You guys, I had actually no idea what the song was about, what musical it was from. I had no idea why I was saying Christopher Columbus at the end at all, but I did know that the lyrics were exactly how I felt about my impending Broadway career that was coming. This is not what was meant to be. How could he ruin it all with those two words? Like, I had no idea what the words were or who he was, but whatever. I thought I knew him, thought that he knew me. What did it change? What did I miss? A kiss when I thought all along that we were meant to find frontiers. How could I be so wrong? Like, I didn't know what was going on, but she was mad, so. How I need my sisters here. If I can't share my dreams, what were they for? I thought our promise that we would never change and never part. I thought together would amaze the world. How can I live my dreams or even start when everything has come apart? Now this is the part where I really go back to those angst years of listening to this in my room and just crying and believing that it was the anthem of my life. I thought home was all I'd ever want, my attic all I'd ever need. Now nothing feels the way it was before, and I don't know how to proceed. This is the extra line, it's real emotion. I only know I'm meant for something more. I've got to know if I can be astonishing. There's a life that I am meant to lead, a life like nothing I have known. Every class that I went to in really big letters. I will believe.